Now, students, let's perform the activity 6.5 to observe the formation of a new substance on heating magnesium ribbon and then adding water to it. So, this activity needs a chemical substance, that is a magnesium. And symbol of the magnesium will be what? Mg. Okay, capital M, small g. For that, you have to take the small pieces of magnesium ribbon and you have to clean it by rubbing it with the sand paper. Hold it with a pair of tongs over the flame of the burner. What will you observe? It will start burning in the presence of air. You will observe that it burns with a brilliant white light. So it will give this type of white behind a powdery ash after burning. Means it will leave some ashes that will fall down. The ash obtained is not the same as the magnesium ribbon. So whatever the ash that is falling down, this type of ash, we will not get back. Magnesium has lost its properties and a new substance, that is magnesium oxide, will be formed. So after burning in the presence of air, magnesium will react with the oxygen and convert into the magnesium oxide, that is MgO. So you have to write this MgO, magnesium oxide, like MgO. Okay, and the name will be Mg for magnesium, O for oxygen. So we can say magnesium oxide. Now, students, we are doing the chemical change. So in that, chemical reaction will be happening, right? So first, magnesium will be burned in the presence of oxygen. It will convert into the magnesium oxide, that is MgO, and this is converted into the ice, right? Now again this magnesium oxide will react with water. Means whatever the ash is there, we have to collect in the beaker and add some amount of water. So what will become? This is convert into the MgOH twice. That is called Mg for magnesium. OH is called as hydroxide. So we can say magnesium hydroxide. Okay. Now magnesium hydroxide is there, so we have to check that magnesium hydroxide is acidic or a basic in a nature. So it can be performed by the litmus paper. If acid is there, it will convert red litmus to blue, right? And if it is red litmus to blue, then what will happen? It is basic in nature. Acidic means what? Abula means acid convert blue to red. That is called the acid. Now we have to check by putting the litmus paper into this solution. What will you observe? It is a basic in a nature. So we will get red litmus turn into the blue. So MgOH twice is this basic in a nature. Now another activity is that to observe the formation of new substance by putting an iron nail in the copper sulfate solution. So first beaker, just only copper sulfate solution is given. Generally copper, the color of the copper sulfate will be blue in color. Now what you are doing, you are putting this iron nail on this copper sulfate solution. It will change into the color by blue to the green. That shows that the iron has started deposition on the copper and convert the color of copper sulfate into the green. That is called the deposition of the copper. So we can say that copper sulfate, copper means Cu, sulfate means SO4. So we can say copper sulfate, that is blue in color, and iron nail, that is Fe, that is gray in color, that is convert into the FeSO4, means it will break down this from between. So in the place of Cu is there, it will taken by the Fe. So it convert into FeSO4, that is green in color, and the Cu will be left out as a brown color. That is called the deposition of copper. So CuSO4 react with the iron and give you FeSO4, that is iron sulfate, and the copper solution, that is brown in color, but FeSO4, this color is a green. So you will get the green color solution. And these all the activities shows the chemical change.